Great ride in Motherwell, and even better one here.
Yeah, it's all positive. I think it's nice to have a little bit of consistency with the legs coming along. You know, I'll often be found towards the front of bye races, but not very often at the finish. So it's nice to win. It's not very often you get to win a bye race, and you know, I often find myself just hovering around the front places, so it's nice to actually take a win. I'm the first time I ever won a Tour Series, so you know, I've been trying for quite a few years, so it's really nice feeling. Yeah.
When Andy went down and out of the race, did that change the tactics?
Not massively, because luckily we did have the other three, all four of us in towards the front, so we kind of thought, well, provided we don't make any mistakes, you know, we've got four riders here to count. We just sort of carried on with a bit of a plan we had together, and as it happened, this racing with this circuit kind of takes care of itself, because the way the circuit races, it splits up in one big long line and gaps appear, and before you know it, it only takes a few people to start rolling good turns and you're away. So yeah.
Final word on this circuit, was it real as quick as it looked?
Oh, it was super fast. I mean, all the way down that back straight, you're just nudging over 50k an hour. And you carry similar speed down the far side of the circuit, and the rest of it you can't really pedal around. So it's a tough circuit and it's very fast.